So, for me, I have always spelled leprechaun this way. However, it's spelled this way with an E. I was obsessed with fairies and folklore growing up, so I was familiar with the spelling. Thanks for your great finds on this Hazel Fiverr, so many weird changes. If you have any personal changes, feel free to share with me. Anyway, it's no biggie, but still wanted to document it. Thanks for watching, God bless you.
Thank you.